and thank you for joining me on Word of Inspiration. This is Dr. Bertha Sewa-Ayi, and I bring you a message that designed to encourage and motivate you in a daily walk. Today, I have a message for you I've entitled The Extra Mile, and my text is taken from the book of Matthew, chapter 5, verse 41. And Jesus spoke and said, if anyone asks you to go 1 mile with them, go with them twain, meaning 2 miles. And this is the context for the message, The Extra Mile. My hope is that by the end of this message, you will take a quick perusal of your life, and if there's anybody that you've been seeking revenge against, you will reconsider it. This message truly is about giving up revenge and allowing God to take control. The text starts in verse 38 where Jesus says, you have heard it written, an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. But I tell you this, if somebody slaps you on one cheek, turn the other cheek for them. If somebody sues you at the court of law and takes away your cloak, give them your coat also. If somebody asks you to go 1 mile with them, go with them 2 miles. And above all, if somebody comes to ask you of something, give it to them. And if they want to borrow something, let them have it. Now, on surface value, this is a tough message to chew. In the past, or in the Old Testament, it was written that if somebody took your eye out, chase them, find them wherever they are, remove their eye in replacement for the evil they've done to you. If accidentally, maybe while fighting, they break your tooth, go and find them and take their tooth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. It's about revenge. If somebody does something to you, exact the same thing. Mentally, it fulfills something in our psyche called the law of equity. You've done this to me, I do this to you, we're equal. I have no pain, you have no pain. It feels good to the flesh, right? If somebody does something to you, you want to take revenge. That's our fleshly nature. We want an equal payback for what was done to us. You know, in this life, people are going to do stuff to you. It might not be necessarily taking out your eye or taking out a tooth, but stuff would happen. And the natural feeling is that you want to take revenge. I see people whose family members have been lost, maybe in a shooting accident, and they don't feel right until the law pronounces a judgment on the perpetrator. That is what humanly we want to do. But Jesus came and introduced another law that I must admit, it's not simple to do. He said, if somebody pushes you to the point where you want to inflict the same evil on them, instead, find a way to do them good. Wow, that's not easy. Somebody slaps you on the one cheek, you should turn the other cheek. If somebody sues you in a court of law, not only do you give them your cloak, give them your coat also. Or as one child put it when I explained it to them, so if somebody, my brother steals my gum, I should give them one more gum? I said, yes, that's what Jesus is saying. This is the gospel of Jesus Christ. You know, it's easy to say we're Christians and that we're believers, we believe the Bible. But when it comes to the nitty-gritty of actually doing the things that Jesus asked us to do, sometimes it's not simple. This is one of them. And if somebody asks you to go 1 mile, maybe that mile is long, you're tired. Maybe they think they're punishing you. Jesus said, go the extra mile. Today, the message is simple. Look through your life. Is there somebody that you've been wanting to exact an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth? The Bible says that vengeance is mine, saith the Lord. I will repay. Leave some things and let go. Don't let anybody push you to their level of evil, to the level where they hurt you. Respond with good. That way you will be known as a child of God. Tough one, right? Let us pray. Father, we thank you for your word. You tell us to obey all the laws of Jesus Christ and that you will be with us. This is one of them, going the extra mile with people who push us to the limit. We pray for grace, spiritual strength, and power to be able to live the way that you want us to live. This is what we ask with thanksgiving in Jesus' name. Amen. Today, the Lord bless you and keep you. May he cause his countenance to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May he lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Say these words up to me. I'm more than a conqueror. I can live the way God wants me to live. Today I will give up on revenge. I will go the extra mile with somebody. Today I will be the head and not the tail. No matter what comes my way, I am more than a conqueror. I've been programmed to succeed, and so I will be very successful in this life. I will win. I shall not die, but I will live to fulfill God's purpose concerning my life. God richly bless you. Have a wonderful day, and join me next time. This has been Dr. Bertha IE with Word of Inspiration.